Is this planned, or do they wish to confuse South Koreans? Is that what this is about? Or Americans? I don't think any of that. I think that we have an administration which has less message discipline than previous American administrations have had in the area of national security, the only area I really know pretty well. Not having that discipline and having intelligent, capable people, they will have different views. And if those views are not sorted out in what we would call an interagency process, then they are put out on the one hand, and then on the other hand, someone else will come in. And when the someone else, someone in the White House, it is presumed that this is what the President of the United States actually thinks. I don't even know whether that's true. I know that the other comments came from the White House, and it seemed to me in the most recent case, there was an adjustment in the thrust of the Secretary of State's comments. I understand that everybody said afterwards, there's no difference of agreement, there's no daylight between our position and their position. I don't take that seriously. Of course there's a difference. Of course the message changed. You've heard what I had to say and what I favor. I favor the first version as presented by the Secretary of State over the second version. Thank you all very much.